for unit.
It is on specific grounds which are very clear. I am not in any way that the opposition will defeat us, no way. For the four consecutive terms we have defeated FDC. Even now they will come back. Now there is a newcomer who is the president of dancing.
As would you have president never tumba.
But this country cannot be managed by a dancer. When the Karamojong here were riding your cows, is it dancing that ended that riding? You answer me. Where was the president of the dance? So he was in school. No, he was in ghetto. Taking his marijuana. So this country has been peaceful, but it has people who have shed blood for it. They are the ones who know how to administer which dose of drug for which disease. So let this kind of peace persist with the people who are experienced in maintaining peace and ushering it to where it has never been before. Now, right now, Uganda from A to Z is peaceful. And young people should not be confused to just change power, because this is not the first time we change. We have changed the 8 presidents so far. But there are those who could not even maintain power for only one month. There is one who failed to manage even 2 months, six days.
68 days.
Somebody was able to sustain power for only
68 days.
There was one hard-working man who went to power and he consistently killed us for 8 years. Then there is another one we elected democratically and he failed to sustain it for 5 years. Uganda gave him a second chance. When he came back, he still failed to sustain it for another 5 years. Now there is one who has been very consistent for the last 30 years and can even clock 50. So for anybody who wants stability, you don't stay with the person who you have tested.
We are not forcing ourselves in power.
It is the people who have given us power. So when I hear people power, when we are the ones in the power, and we are the ones in power because people have entrusted us with the power consistently,
not
just for 8 years. So who is this one putting just red clothes to terrorize us? So tell the young men and ladies not to be excited. I am sure you also desire to grow old like the old man. So grow old in a peaceful environment with the old man. I did not intend to speak for a very long time. But I want to assure you that we would wish to lose this very fertile or to destabilize the growth and stability and the productivity of your land.
Ningependa kusema hatungependa